also know that by quadratic formula, the roots of the equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 are given by x is equal to minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Now let us discuss the nature of roots. If b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, we get two distinct real roots minus b upon 2a plus under root b square minus 4ac upon 2a and minus b upon 2a minus under root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. If b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, then x is equal to minus b upon 2a plus minus 0, that is x is equal to minus b upon 2a or minus b upon 2a. So the roots of the equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 are both minus b upon 2a. Therefore, we say that the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 has two equal real roots. And if b square minus 4ac is less than 0, then there is no real number whose square is b square minus 4ac. Therefore, there are no real roots for the given quadratic equation. Since b square minus 4ac determines whether the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 has real roots or not, b square minus 4ac is called the discriminant of this quadratic equation. So a quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 has two distinct real roots if b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, two equal real roots if b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, no real roots if b square minus 4ac is less than 0. Let us take an example of real life to understand the concept more clearly. A pole has to be erected at a point on the boundary of a circular park of diameter 13 meters in such a way that the difference of its distances from two diametrically opposite fixed gates A and B on the boundary is 7 meters. Is it possible to do so? If yes, at what distances from the two gates should the pole be erected? Let us first draw the diagram. Let P be the required location of the pole. Let the distance of the pole from the gate B be x meters. That is, BP is equal to x meters. Now, the difference of the distances of the pole from the two gates is equal to AP minus BP or BP minus AP is equal to 7 meters. Therefore, AP is equal to x plus 7 meters. Now, AB is equal to 13 meters. And since AB is a diameter, angle APB is equal to 90 degrees. Therefore, by Pythagoras' theorem, AP square plus PB square is equal to AB square. This implies whole square of x plus 7 plus x square is equal to 13 square, which gives x square plus 14x plus 49 plus x square is equal to 169. This gives the equation 2x square plus 14x minus 120 is equal to 0. Dividing throughout by 2, we get x square plus 7x minus 60 is equal to 0. So the distance x of the pole from gate B satisfies the equation x square plus 7x minus 60 is equal to 0. So it would be possible to place the pole if this equation has real roots. To see if this is so or not, let us consider its discriminant. The discriminant is b square minus 4ac is equal to 7 square minus 4 into 1 into minus 60 is equal to 289, which is greater than 0. So the given quadratic equation has two real roots, and it is possible to erect the pole on the boundary of the park. Solving the quadratic equation x squared plus 7x minus 60 is equal to 0, by the quadratic formula we get x is equal to minus 7 plus minus under root 289 upon 2, which is equal to minus 7 plus minus 17 upon 2. Therefore, x is equal to 5 or minus 12. Since x is the distance between the pole and the gate B, it must be positive. Therefore, x is equal to minus 12 will have to be ignored. So, x is equal to 5. Thus, the pole has to be erected on the boundary of the park at a distance of 5 meters from the gate B and 12 meters from the gate A.